A Weston man is convicted of putting cameras in a 16-year-old's bedroom and bathroom. Stephen Miller reached a plea deal on several felony charges. Investigators say they found dozens of videos of his girlfriend's daughter on flash drives and SD cards. No sentencing date has yet been set there.